who joins us live from the scene. Gibby, good morning.
Ladies, good morning. Yeah, you know, all is quiet here. All the engines and ladders are getting ready to head out here. But as you mentioned, they had about 40 firefighters out here to try to put this fire out near 27th Avenue and Campbell. Now, it's a strip mall, if you will. There are three businesses here at this building east on 27th Avenue and Roma. Now, when they got here, there was smoke is what they were seeing coming from the northeast part of this building here. And they had a hard time getting in because this building is full of bars and all the way around. So they had to cut their way in. They finally made their way in and they were able to contain the small fire to that area, that first business there. They were able to stop it there, avoiding it from going to the other two adjoining businesses. No one got hurt out here, guys. Now it's up to the investigator to kind of determine what led to this fire. But it's one of those things where when firefighters get out to a business like this, they quickly go into a first alarm as a precaution. And then once they broke into the place itself, once they finally got in, they were able to maintain that fire there to that first building there. So good job by them. And everything is okay now, guys. Back to you.
Our firefighters so good at what